even the presidential inauguration in Washington, D.C. Today, they present Dancing Aside the Maypole. Eight daring ladies are going to weave the ribbons around the Maypole to welcome the warmer weather of spring aboard their fabulous mules and Arabians. Members of Mossy are always willing to share their knowledge and the experience. They welcome people to try their side saddles in a safe and educational environment, and they will be available to personally answer your questions about side saddle horsemanship in booth EA10. That means they're located in the sheep barn directly outside this building and across the street. They'll be there until about 4 o'clock today. They invite you to come over and try for the first time side saddle riding. This is, I should point out, ladies and gentlemen, the first time in the Expo's 29-year history that the Minnesota Expo falls on May 1st. I'm apropos for this May Day presentation by Mossy. Step over and see the sheep barn right across the street.
Wow.